Today we mark a truly grim, heartbreaking milestone. 571 dead.
在钟声中，美国死于武汉肺炎的人数于台湾时间23日清晨超过50万人。美国总统拜登除下令联邦政府所属大楼降半旗5天，以悼念这次疫情中的严肃重大事件，并对全美国人民喊话
That's more Americans who've died in 1 year in this pandemic than in World War I, World War II, and the Vietnam War combined. That's more lives lost to this virus than any other nation on earth.
相对于前总统川普对疫情的态度
It's going to disappear. One day it's like a miracle. It will disappear.
拜登由于曾遭逢妻子与幼女因车祸丧生，以及最寄予厚望的长子波因脑癌早逝的悲痛，在致辞中充分展露了他的同理心。
I know what it's like to not be there when it happens. I know what it's like when you are there, holding their hands, just look in your eye and they slip away. That black hole in your chest, you feel like you're being sucked into it. The survivor's remorse, the anger.The questions of faith in your soul.
美国自全面施打疫苗以来，虽然新增确诊人数已经开始显著下降，然而美国抗疫大将、国家过敏与传染病研究院院长佛奇表示，可能要到2022年，美国民众都还是必须戴着口罩。在全球疫情方面，截至23日为止，已造成超过1亿1173万人染疫。超过247万人不幸死亡。英国首相强生周一宣布，英格兰地区将分成4阶段，逐步解除封城。第一阶段解禁在3月份，预计所有学校将于3月8日起恢复上课。国际东新综合麦田报道。